Nito ng Miyerkules, second of a doubleheader knockout. Nanalo na po kanina ang Alaska, so they face Tanduay starting Friday. Arriaso, jump on it, scores the first 2 points of the ball game.
Karamihan niya nang gagaling dito kay Val David.
And then ang looper, and it's a 4-0 start.
Nebra sa offensa, ginugulo nila kagad.
Oh! At po, nakita ni Don Luxin, ipinasa sa kalit. Tulago is open, taking three, and that's the first PLDT shot of the ball game.
Ibang siya talaga ng double at may malilibre.
Maulaba, pinago ng bola papalabas. Oy! Patrick Frank responds with a 3-point. Carriazo, putting on the Jets. Ayun, si Carriazo. At ang labang po, ang ating to Siegel. Sinabi mo, Aline, option ni Siegel. Well, ang ganda ng option, oh.
Sabi na, back ni Andy Siegel.
Ang nakita niyo doon, yung setup para kay Siegel. Hindi po ito yung COVID-19 na nakita natin binugbog ng Ginebra noong nakaraang linggo. And Bogdavid getting his own.
Pero importante rin yun.
Carriazo. Oh! Ito na naman si Siegel. And Siegel has 2 stop shots in this ball game.
Sa barangay Ginebra.
Mali dito yung boxing out. Nakalimutan nila. Lava is gone. Binigay niya kay Capasso. Capasso to Carriazo. At ilang points straight. 6 straight points. And Alaska. So siguro, pag-uusap na sila agad niya. At dito, maganda.
Game of four right here. Not to win this game.
Oy! That's ball bending. And Carriazo. Itong mobilize is running well. And Carriazo.
Maganda intensity talaga.
By Frank. Frank completes the steal with the layup. And still, itong kumunan ng Ginebra. Sidesteps. Umatake. Nabangga. Sa ibabaw. No foul goal. Patrick Frank. Pabanda tira. Patrick Frank has 4 points. Lago. Sinipat muna. Sinugat muna yung hangin. He has the hot hand. And he continues. He breaks into the double digits. Sama ko si Ryan. Nag-uusapan namin yung depensa talaga namin na magpapalalo dito. Hindi si Asi, hindi si Jeffrey Carriazo in basketball.
Yes, especially marami kayo.
Ayun, ang pagkakas ng Bambang Benicheng. Pinakain ng bola si Robin Mendoza.
Hindi sa depensa.
Maulaba, hindi pa rin makakakuha ng kanyang una. 2 points! At Mendoza, his shot erased.
Isa lang, itong nasa kanilang shot clock. So catch and shoot situation for Mobiline here. Naku, ulang na yan.
This is a mismatch. And Benicheng, quick to Maxi.
Sakay.
At this point, Eric Alcabinaro doesn't need a weak link. Pasa na naman, same way. And Andy Siegel, plus one na naman. Para kay Eric.
Maintain ano, the intensity they want on defense.
Sa puna yung binubuhin niya. Back to back, 3-point pass.
Maring yan ang sagot.
Ayan, wow! Ayan pa isang sagot. At ngayon, nabubuhay na. Number one by best dito sa liga. Taulaba. Taulaba, first field goal. And it came with 5-3.
Eh, wala siyang magawa dahil, hindi ko alam, mahina katawan nito o talagang magaang lang siya para kay Asi Taulaba.
Ito na naman si Taulaba. Faking, faking. And he gets 2 quick baskets. Taba, makapaan niya.
Pwede rin yun. Tsaka he's trying to avoid his fouls.
Ayan na naman siya. Amazing.
Puro kulang. Hindi na to sin offensive option. So, alam niya. Ayun, sabi mo, bukas. Oh yes, and there's only 2 minutes and 6 seconds left dito sa
Natarapasa ni Alan, eksakto! And delivery, completed! That's Alan Dading for you!
Yun ang ideal situation mo, Ginebra. Ayan pa, ideal situation.
Nakaka-break mo sa double-digit barrier. And Wilmer of surprises, Taulaba. Better judgment. 3! Ilista mo na! Another! Setting up, Pandavid is Luxin. He's open, Pandavid. Now! Luxin, isolation. Luxin, atake. Ayan ang takke. Ayan ang takke.
Ayan yung...
Open is Patrick Frank. And he loves to take a shot from the outside. Meron pa naman takke ng... Ako! Ayan ang mabigat doon. Plus one. Mabanda tira, wala. Ito si Taulaba. Taulaba will take that and put it back. And Ayaso, change of direction. Pinakain ang bola. Taulaba. Taulaba is blocked.
Eh, talagang pwede nang ilet ko yun.
Open is Benicek. And he responds from the outside. Okay, ngayon, pupunta natin ng Ginebra. Sinasabi natin kanina, it will will all boil down to desire because of early foul trouble. Arsoles attacks. And the veteran taking over. Yun ang...
Chan, bigyan mo ng bola.
Yun, si Nori Loxin. Si Loxin na handa. Benitseng is to shoot. Benitseng will escape. Benitseng scores. And Kari... Ganda ng pasa na yan. Eksakto. Bigyan natin ng... Open is Solis. Ayan na naman! And if he will have... Kapiterano na pwedeng magdala sa team ko. As we see Pablo Aquino.
Kasi taong laban to get into position. Pagtanggap niya, tira kagad.
Ayan na naman po! From BLT Team Reigns, back to back. Marlo Aquino responding. Ito si Valdavid, setting up Lago. Ayan, ano naman po mga kaibigan.
And nating tagtuyot sa kanila. Ayan, isa yan, Benitseng.
Covered na siya kaya, tignan ka paso. Loxin sidestepping. Loxin! Kontra kay Siegel. Ninoli, isa laki na eh. Talagang tatabi ka, Carriazo. Four straight points.
Ayan ang kagandahan dito sa mobile line.
Spinning, cannot find the opening, but he issues an assist para kay Noli Loxin. Four straight.
I think it's 17 points.
But we're still looking for Marlo Aquino at saka si Valdavidas. We see the check. Good defense by Mobilay. Pasang Itseng. Excellent. Good vision. Loxaba. Taulaba pumihit. Taulaba smothered. Hey. Kanilang puntahan niya. Good points. Loxin. Pinabata ang tira.
Ito na.
Ito na. Pinabata. Loxin. Against Taulaba. Noli Loxin. Balikan. Pablo Aquino. Scores. And plus one. Contribution ng mga fans dito. Parang 80 to 20. Ano pa yun, ha? Yung masasabi natin, galant, di ba? Carriazo, block! Winning! Panalo, talo dito. Lago escapes! Lago onwards! What a getaway! 5 seconds to shoot. Carriazo attacks! Carriazo misses! But may foul ay tatawag kay Lago!
Tumayin mo tagad ang barangay Hinebra.
At tapos from the free throw line. All important free throw shot. He responds to the press. Napakita, Valdavid has it. Valdavid spins, fires. Ano yan? Will that count? Teka muna. Check muna natin kung counted na tira. Valdavid.
Oh, it will count. The referee said it will count. Yes, that's official.
And this is the biggest comeback of any team sa history. Ito magto SPB All Filipino Cup. And it's like a championship para sa koponan ng Barangay Hinebra. Valdavid, akala natin wala ng pag-asa makasun. Bumitaw siya, coach. Pinitawan ng bola with time down to 0.2 of a second. At, and Valdavid, ang tapang mo?
Yes, maliwanag, na-counted dahil wala na sa kamay niya yung bola nung maubos yung oras. So,
si Taulaba, no? Again?
Well, yun na sinasabi natin, ano? The agony of defeat. Kaya makikita natin, but si Taulaba played a great game actually.